Look at this, Cleveland. Front of the bus, back of the bus, middle of the bus. You guys are doing great.
Step forward, maggot. Next time, that'll be you.
Well, why wasn't it him this time?
Oh, I'm so scared.
Peter, stop it!
Yeah, you're real big when you got that stick, ain't you? Okay, I'll stop now.
Hey, Meg, 18 yet?
No.
Hey, Chris, how are you?
Well, I'm glad, Brian.
All right. So, you ladies ever been penetrated? Hey there, sweetie. How old are you?
16.
18? You're first.
Mom!
I like where this is going. Giggity, giggity, giggity.
Wait, I gotta hear more.
Peter, the power's not supposed to go that high.
Damn, this itches. I wonder who gave it to me. Probably that skank who needed a ride to the gas station. Last time I'd do somebody a favor. Oh, God, they must have heard me. Oh, God, I can hear me!
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mrs. Lockhart.
I graded your quizzes from yesterday. Most of you did well. Some of you, I think, can do better. What do you see here, Chris?
Two D's and an F.
I bet we can find you some new clothes in here.
Hey, Lois, are you sure this place is for men?
Yes, Peter, it's for everyone.
Really? Because this kind of looks like a dress.
Peter, it's fine. Come on out. Ah, you gaybo!
If I believe in Jesus hard enough, I will not die.
If I believe in Snake Jesus hard enough, he will die.
If I believe in Tree Jesus hard enough, both of them will die.
Yay! Thank you, Tree Jesus!
Oh, it's so cold and it's under everything. Ugh. I feel like I'm rooting around a pitcher of sangria. Where is it? Oh, my God, why haven't I found it yet? Oh, no, I didn't roll my sleeve up far enough. Oh, why didn't I flush when I got in here? Oh, this isn't even all mine. Oh, no, there's a spider crawling on my face. Ah, why didn't I use the hand that was on the floor? Why did I use my toilet hand? Oh, wait, here it is behind the toilet.
Ladies and gentlemen, my 1,000th sexual conquest is this largemouth bass. Yeah, that's right. I'm weird.
Jeff! What are you doing here? Look, I'm not supposed to see you.
Your parents invited me.
My parents? But they wouldn't...
Yes, we would.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
We were wrong, Meg. If you like Jeff, we should give him a chance.
Yeah, and we wanted him to feel welcome in our home.
Mom, I need new batteries for my Walkman. Hey, why is everybody else naked?